And that is another video done and dusted. Did I need that?
VidIQ.
VidIQ.
VidIQ.com.
When you are logged into YouTube, you should see your channel logo in the top right-hand corner of most YouTube screens. If you click on that, you have the option to go to YouTube Studio. This is currently in beta, but will become the standard as 2019 progresses. This is your new dashboard or analytics homepage, and from here you want to click on the Videos tab. This will list all of your videos with most recent first. When you roll your mouse over these, it will show three dots. Click on this and you should find yourself with a download option. And this part's a bit of a no-brainer. Click download to save it to your computer. I'm sure you all have your own horror stories of when you've accidentally deleted your videos, so as an emergency backup, pop onto YouTube and download it from there. Some other things to note, you can't officially download other people's YouTube videos, although you can download them to watch offline if you are part of the YouTube Premium service on a mobile application of YouTube. And there's also this extra little tidbit that you might want to know if you're downloading your own videos from YouTube. The file that you download from YouTube is a radically different beast to the one you originally uploaded. First of all, you'll notice just how small it is, in this case, 10% of the size of the original. You'll also notice that by default, the resolution is set to 1280 by 720, which may differ from the original. If nothing else, this is a testament to the compression technology over at YouTube because, other than resolution, I can't tell the difference. If you found this video useful about looking after your YouTube channel, then you may find VidIQ useful for growing your channel. It will help you research YouTube, analyze videos, audit your own channel, and take actionable steps. It is free to download, and there is a link in the video description. For more incredibly useful YouTube beginner's guides, check out our playlist here. For awesome VidIQ content, check out the video down here. We'll see you on either of those videos right now. Enjoy the rest of your video making day.